Hi guys, I'm Julius D. Makahipay. My vlog is about GMO. What is GMO? GMO is organism in which the genetic materials, DNA, has been altered in a way that does not occur naturally. GMO may cause the new characteristic towards the organism. GMO have a three benefits of GMO. First, food supplies become predictable when crop yield become predictable. Then the food supplies become predictable. This gives us the ability to reduce the presence of food desert around the world, providing a greater population. 2. Herbicides and pesticides are used less often. Nutritional content can be improved. The nutritional content or the crops can be attired. Thus, people in the future could gain the same nutrition. For the lower levels of food consumption, it's great food that are more appealing to eat. Colors can be changed or improved with genetically modified foods so they become more pleasing to eat. GMO are one of the best tools farmers have to help protect and preserve water, air, and land. Limit the impacts of climate change. That's all. Thank you. I'm Julius D. Makahipay. I'm represent about GMO. Thank you. Good luck.